everyone is so enveloped by her atmosphere. And I think that she's lost sight of a lot of things in reality, as well as Will has. I mean, look at Will's Instagram. Will's Instagram is all about empowerment, positivity, building yourself up. You are the you you want to be. If you look at Will Smith's Instagram 2 years ago, right before the pandemic happened, he was getting a lot of notoriety for these positivity talks, for these life coaching situations and dialects he began to spew. And what you guys don't understand is that a lot of those things, through what we've just seen, were misspoken things. Those were things to hide how he really feels. Those were things to build up Will Smith, but not him as a person. And there's two different people there. There's Will Smith and there's who he really is. And it's okay that he has had this fault and these problems, and it's okay that he's feeling insecure and angry, and it's okay that he's also feeling like he's a shit and he's on top of the world. What's not okay is the actions he's taken in the situation. And what's not okay is the constant media that has continued to contrive themselves around it. Like the fact that this is now a couple of weeks and this is what we use in our conversation to try and separate truth from facts is not okay, because these are still people and Chris is a person and this is traumatic. I'm getting another drink. I'm going to pee and then we're going to start Elden Ring. But what does it mean that that situation was distraction from real issues? People that say like, oh my God, conspiracy theorists that are like, oh my God, this is a distraction from real issues. Okay, wait. It's not a distraction from real issues, because I actually take the time to read real journalism. I take the time to look things up. I take the time to gain knowledge from every type of different outlet I can. So while this might be the main media source on any platform, doesn't mean that it's my main media source. So it's not a distraction, because there's secret things that are going on in life. You have to be a person that seeks out real journalism. You have to be a person that seeks out real facts. So stop saying that things are distracting you from the world that's going on. Because if you want to be honest with yourself, it's not distracting you from the things that are going on. The fact is, you never cared to look, to educate yourself and divulge into that, to separate fact from fiction. So instead of calling it a distraction, why don't you just take the time to be real with yourself and say, oh, this is the only source of media I actually care about. It's not a distraction. Make yourself want to spend time learning about other things. You're distracting yourself. Real journalism does not get you dead. There's a lot of people working very hard to continue the spread of real journalism. So, thanks, Amalio. You don't think they do that, but then the mass population, doesn't take time to care. But then when it's news, they do. So why distract from those who don't care? It happens many times. You don't think they do that. Do I think they distract us from things? This is the thing that you're choosing to make your conversation about. You're choosing to argument, to have an argument with me about the media distracting you. First of all, the media is always going to be media. Any mainstream media outsource or outlet you know now is always going to be biased. So the fact that you want to waste your time on arguing what's real and what isn't real, or why they're doing it, or what's happening, is BS. I encourage you to stop spending your 5 minutes on argumentation or questioning why or who or what's happening behind the scenes. I encourage you to take those 5 minutes to look up notable journalists, to look up notable blogs, to look up anything than what you're currently looking at, to actually have an understanding of something more. It's not about what they're distracting us from. It's like literally just like open your own mind. If the world is going to shut themselves into a box, then why don't you be a fucking circle and expand past that?